lettuce, tomato, onion.
The Humble Kebab.
Cheese and tabbouleh.
A 1,000-calorie icon of fast food culture.
Would you like some sauce?
I love kebab!
What the kebab?
Across Australia, there are more kebab shops than the big-name hamburger outlets. Every year, millions of kebabs are devoured by late-night revelers.
Tomato, barbecue chili, garlic, hummus, sweet chili, mayonnaise, sour cream, satay, tandoori, mustard, homemade chili.
But what really goes on in the world of kebabs? We put cameras in two of Australia's busiest kebab shops. One on George Street, Sydney. An area with a disturbing reputation as the Angry Mile. And another in the diverse Melbourne suburb of Collingwood.
You guys are always bloody legend.
Thank you very much.
We recorded what happened over the busiest month of the year before Christmas. You witnessed customers behaving badly.
Hey, hey!
And people at their best.
Thank you for all of the wonderful pitter.
It makes me happy to meet someone like you.
But there's also the hidden story of the shop owners themselves.
Thank you, mate. Cheers.
It's where their beliefs and values can come face to face with a very different culture.
Give me a fucking kebab.
Chicken salt now. They taste like his grand's funny.
Next, please.
This,
are you okay?
Is the Australian melting pot. Welcome to the world
Alaikum salam, brother.
Of the Kebab Kings.